Welcome back to Mike's Bees. It's June 1st. Gonna do a hive inspection today. Love to thank my faithful viewer for sending me this Bee Pro Gear bee vest or bee suit. Really appreciate it. Came with a beautiful glove. Fit pretty well. Nice and airy. Thank God in South Mississippi. It gets a little hot down here. So we're gonna go ahead and put my veil on. And this is my first time wearing this suit, so let you know how it feels. How the hive's doing. All right, cameraman, come on over here. Let's look on down here. See how it's looking. Still don't have a whole lot of comb buildup on the top. Looking at maybe 2.5 frames of build on this right now. Gonna see if I can. Yeah, they got the top loosened up. All right. Not seeing any sign of the queen on the lid. They're not very happy with me. So we're going to go ahead and give them a little smoke. And see what we got going on up here. Said it before, I'm gonna say it again right now. I love the sounds that they make. Beetle. Oh, come on. Yeah. All right, I don't see any more on that one.
Whoa! I knocked over your smoker.
All right, but I can't be doing that one now.
Nope.
On here or any hive beetles on this one. That one really wants to get me.
Yeah.
I don't have them propolized in there very tight yet. Frame with nothing really going on it. I might be doing a little cleaning action. No sign of any hive beetles on this. Happy to see that. This top box ain't gonna take much time. All right,
we got some building going on here. It's starting to dry out this frame right here. That's a good sign. Nothing on the back. Oh, looks like I got one the other day.
Nice.
All right. We got a little eggs down in this frame. Not much drawn out on it, but what is drawn is laid in. And the other side, we have a bunch of cap brood, a bunch of uncapped brood. Looking real pretty, like. Really liking what I'm seeing here. Queenie is doing her job, I'd have to say. All right. Let's get a look at this frame right here. Now, you remember my earlier videos, this is the frame I moved up from the bottom box when I added this second super.
Oh my God.
And we have plenty of brood looking for the queen. Not seeing her. But we have sign of her that she is in here.
Is that all capped honey?
Yes, that is.
It's a lot of our honey.
Yes, it is. Girls are looking nice. A lot more brood ready to be capped in this frame. Here we have a whole bunch of eggs in this frame.
Look at that honey.
As well as some new honey. And they haven't run out this side at all yet. They're starting to, but. Alright. Sign of the queen here. Alright, these frames have not been drawn out yet. I'm going to go ahead and put this all back. Girls are really not happy right now. They do not like me checking them out. Huh. these frames back in. I don't know if this veil is big enough for my watermelon head, y'all. I can feel my head touching it.
Dad, is there one on my arm?
Nope.
Yeah, it is. I can feel it walking.
You got nothing.
Felt like it went up my shirt.
Oh, you'll know if it did.
Yeah. Didn't want to kill one of your bees. Thank you. They sealed it shut?
Yep. They do not like to build up the ends of these frames. Or these side frames. I know why they're pissed off.
There's hive beetles everywhere, isn't there?
Yeah. I've spent all this time corralling them just for me to open them up and all the hive beetles get away. Whatever they think. I'm killing them all.
Yep.
All right, got no brood, no larva. We've got nectar and probably a bunch of sugar water and some capped honey right there in the middle. Over here, we've got a whole heaping helping of some pollen and nectar, a little bit of capped honey, and a whole bunch of sugar water.
Yeah. Well, that was a hive beetle. It was a fly. Nice.
All right, again, a bunch of nectar, some pollen. Looks like.
Looks like they're trying to build a wasp nest.
Nope. Let's feed. And again, over here, a little more of the same thing. So what I am gonna do, because we have this crosscomb going on as well, which they're gonna hate me, but I don't want that there. Looking to see if the queen's down the bottom. I'm not seeing her. She's obviously not wanting to lay right here. So we're gonna put this back together. I'm gonna leave that frame there. I don't know if that's right. I don't know if it's wrong, but it sounds like a good idea to me. This one's got some propolizing on it. I might end up moving this frame up top. It looks like it's got a lot of capped honey on it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
And I'll tell you what.
How heavy is
it? It does.
How heavy is that?
It is very heavy. Oh, yeah. Look at all that, y'all. This is going to end up getting moved up to the top box. Because I want my honey in the top. And down here. In this next frame, I see beautiful, beautiful brood. Beautiful brood. No sign of queenie. More brood, some more eggs. More beautiful cat brood there. Seeing the queen, shut her out. Here's a question, y'all. Can they clean off the paint that you mark the queen with? And if so, how long does it take? Anybody knows? I would appreciate that. I'm looking for the blue dot, I'm not gonna lie. I am a novice beekeeper, and I'm not afraid to shout it out. We've had a lot of brood hatch out on this one, and she has relaid it. I'm giving it a good look, because if they cleaned that blue dot off of her, I am not going to lie, and I would not have even noticed it. How's that brood look, y'all? Looks pretty good to me. But see what they have to say in the comment section down below. Alright, we got some more honey on this one. Looks to me like they're backfilling all this. Alright, I am not seeing the queen, I'm not seeing any eggs on this, they're filling up full of honey.
Please don't. Oh, this bee.
Last frame, y'all. And again, nothing.
I have bees all over me.
All right, go them back on up, bud.
No. Yeah, stay away, dude. Smoke.
Where'd you go?
Hi, beetle.
Yeah. Alright, time to go get a beetle buster.
What's that?
Something that'll help me kill these hive beetles. I got a bunch.
Look on the other side. Yeah, like three just crawled up in there. Oh, oh, oh. I saw one. Look in this crack.
Good eyes.
Right there, there's one flying. Oh, I just landed up in there. Right there. Right there. Oh, God.
All right, back up, bud.
There's tons of them all over us. And what do the hive beetles do to the hive?
They will kill it.
Oh.
They will overrun that hive and do bad, bad things.
They're getting a little upset now.
Yeah, we're packing them up.
A little human chain right there. Or bee chain, I should say. Oh, hold up. You're gonna smush some right there. Yep, you smushed a couple, but it's all right.
Give me a little puff there, baby. Look at me. I got that alarm pheromone kicking on right here. See if I can smoke some hive beetles out of this crack. killed it with my hive tool. To be honest with y'all. That's all we have today, y'all. Let me know how you think the hive is looking. I've stopped feeding them, but I'm not sure if I should have. I have noticed that since I did stop feeding them,